This is a psyllid. With the psyllid, there are its eggs and its feces. In this photo, we're looking through the microscope at the psyllids and the flies. In this photo, we are looking at the potatoes being bred. In this experiment, we were looking at what soil you were planting your potatoes in. In this photo, we are learning why there are different types of potato breeds.
Thank you to all the people at Plant and Food Research who have helped us to learn new things.